Hi guys, I'm back. I don't know why I take a long time to upload, probably because I'm lazy or don't have time to do any more Dummies to Die with both end characters. But anyways, I'm going to rank every letter song on Storybots, now known as Netflix Junior, because the adoption made Jib Jab lose the rights to Storybots and take it away to Netflix. Starting off with the beginning of the alphabet.
This is the part
I
of the song
like
where
the paper animation,
introduced
like, kinda, hooray, I kinda like the, how it's done, like, paper
A's
animation.
Amazing. Hooray for A.
It's kinda
A's a big
good.
Part of your day. Hooray for A. A can do.
This doesn't list much new words often.
Like
it only lists apples,
and antelopes,
and anteaters, and then has
other stuff like that.
Okay, so that's a good one. Moving on to the second letter B.
Engaging
I don't know
the letter
this.
B.
I like the rigs on this, and with a nice deep tune.
Solo.
Not many viewers on this.
Behold,
like
the barnacle at the beach. Birds and bear.
Well, now, letter C song.
Letter
this is
C.
One of my least favorites.
I'm crazy.
Look at the animation.
Crazy,
that's Judy Aranda was on drugs.
Go go crazy.
Come along, they took on an actor.
Come on.
Get crazy for C.
I like the oilless
crazy.
Food
item.
No cats, no cows, no cameras, no cars. Just food that makes you crazy. Alright. The next letter is D.
Storybots.
Has detected the letter D.
It just stays in a white background.
Data.
I don't know. It's so bad. I don't know. They have cues and everything. A bunch of D words. So I don't know about this animation. It's just, it looks like Nate Diaz. No, it's not animated by Nate Diaz, but kind of like this. Well, it's okay, and it looks like, I don't know, maybe Fridge Magnets? I don't know. Moving on to the letter E.
Storybots.
The
credits
with the letter
on Storybots Laugh Alert saying told me that this was animated by the voice of Mr. Messy in the Mr. Men Show. Which
we will now enjoy an encounter with the letter E.
By the way, guys,
this was
Bang's first appearance. Can you believe it? This was Bang's first appearance in the entire Storybot franchise. Can you believe it? This was Bang's first appearance.
Electricity with E. We have electricity. We all have an E.
Well,
with E.
For this animation,
E and me.
It's not
we
too bad.
We all have an E.
Moving on to the letter F.
Storybots.
Riff.
I really like the motion graphics in this video.
There's 14 ferrets on a Ferris wheel.
Pretty good. Wasted 4 F words, which F starts with 4. Pretty good. Moving on to the letter G.
We have gotten for me.
I don't know if this is my kind of style. The animation is kind of choppy. And the mouths and the grapes look like they're made in Adventure Time.
The
grapes look like they were from Adventure Time.
You know it's gonna
eating a generic gorgonzola and garlic garden burger.
They like the C video, they only list food. Which means give me G, which also means give me food. I don't know. This is. Well, this. It's not my style. It's just kind of choppy and poorly animated. Moving on to the letter H.
Hello to the letter H.
I kind of like this.
Say hi.
90s or 90s.
Say howdy do. Say hello. Hello.
Probably animated.
Say your good friend H. The letter H. You can have a hearty breakfast with hash browns and ham when you're hanging.
And a hamster was being lowercase H.
He needs a hug.
When he got hit with the hula hoop, he was seeing lowercase H's. That's like silly.
Hurry, he needs a hug.
Did you research on hedgehogs like chili dogs for cat food?
Say hello. Say hello.
Hello.
I kind of it's pretty good. Like 1980s or 60s or 70s style animation kind of.
Storybots.
So the next letter is I.
Information about the letter I.
It was made by the same creator
imminent.
Who did the B,
is incredible.
The letter B.
I like using I. And I
pretty good bridge on this one, like the B
like
video.
Island, I use cream.
I like using ice cream.
Eating ice cream.
I like using I.
When I'm investigating in,
I use I.
When you talk.
Pretty good rigs. I like this. Moving on to the letter J. At first, I thought this was made by Pancake Manor, but it was really created by Big.
I'm gonna jump, 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 jump. I'm on a jump for J.
Jump for J.
I'm on a jingle, jangle, jump up. You say. Jump, 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 jump. You say.
The purple toy got dizzy the peanuts way.
Jump, jump, say. Jump, jump, messy jacket and jump.
The Japanese.
Does this look like an early version of Beep?
Japanese.
Jump for J.
Jump for J.
Jump, 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 jump.
My opinion on this, it's probably amazing, I guess. Kind of like the way Jeff Gill did it. Moving on. This video I've avoided till 2017. The letter K.
Here's the letter K.
All I watch is the
it's okay, okay, to be a kangaroo, it's okay,
okay,
to like ketchup too.
I was so embarrassed by this scene. I was so embarrassed by the scenes, seeing him drinking the ketchup from the whole bottle, I left immediately.
It's okay, see a koala bear up in
but
the tree.
Nowadays I'm wearing a ketchup.
It's okay, it's okay with me. It's okay to fly a kite up in the sky. It's okay to snuggle with
the meow with
the kitty.
But I'm used to it now, since I never watched it again until 2017. I never learned what kale is, or kazoos. So, I think it's amazing, it's kind of catchy, I like it. Moving on to the letter
F.
Looky here,
which
we have located the letter L.
Winston, which is why this is done in stop motion. And apparently, this was Zip and Zap, which were the voices on the Storybot videos. Well, used to be the voices on Storybot's videos, but now they're Beep, Bing, Bang, Boop, and Bo, which are the new mascots after Zip and Zap got banned due to Netflix acquiring them.
Lemon, lemon, light bulb,
lemon.
Oh,
line.
We like so well, so wonderful to spell with.
My lasagna.
Lebo bugs on lasagna Garfield would not like. Well, I like the stop motion. It's pretty great. I like stop motion. Now moving on to the letter M.
My microchips detect the letter M.
Make way. I don't know. For I don't like it. M, so no, many I don't like words this animation. That you can see the monkeys. It's pretty like and the magazine cutting. Mountaintops and the mermaids moving to the music. This is why SpongeBob is here. Like, not in the video completely, but right here. Like, when they show you a show that relates to the show you're watching. Like, I don't know what I'm talking about, you know? And look at that moose. It's just ugly.
It has stocked the max.
Our mission of mentioning the letter M has been memorable.
Now, this video was not mighty. It's totally terrible. They look like magazine cuttings. Moving on to the letter M. Which is what my name begins with. N. Nego 673. And Netflix starts with N. You need an
New Jersey.
You need a Netflix was a great animator who did this.
Did and when you're eating noodles, and when you're sailing down the Nile, and when you wear a necktie,
he did a really good job. You need an end in Netflix. You need an end in Nico. You need an end in almost everywhere. Like, and they waste a bunch of words that are plural.
I noticed that your needlepoint is very nice. Thank you.
And when you join the Nate,
ninja,
you need an end.
Good job, Natheus. This is amazing. Let's go to the letter O now.
Starbots.
We are now orbiting the letter O. Beginning.
Only O can spell the ocean. Only O can spell the otter. Only O can spell the octopus. And can spell October. Only O can spell the orange.
Only O can spell the oxygen.
Can spell the oboe.
I don't know. Well, it's pretty good. It's like motion graphics. The letter P is next.
Storybots.
There's no title to the song.
We will now participate puppets, in like a program about the letter P.
Penguins and pancakes, poodles and ponies, partridges and pogos and ponies.
That is not a good My Little Pony reference.
Partridges and pogo and sticks all start with the letter P.
You get it.
Papers and paddles, paint and plum trees, pasta and parsley all start with puppets. Can't you see?
We're puppets.
And puppet starts with the letter P.
I see.
That explains why it was made with puppets.
Nuts and pencils, and a pocket full of pennies. Polar bears and porcupines all start with the letter P.
Pirates and piglets
all start with the letter P.
This looks like a Sesame Street segment. Pretty good puppets. I like it. It's great. The letter Q is next. Just list a bunch of questions about the letter Q.
Our quest for knowledge. Get us to the letter Q.
Q, Q, Q. Question for Q.
Q, Q, Q.
Question for Q.
Q, Q, Q.
Tell me, have you got a question for Q?
Q, Q, Q.
What does a duck say?
He says,
crack. Could be like,
who's that guy with a football?
That's the quarterback.
What's this fancy blanket?
Whatever they do.
That's called a quilt.
Why can't I catch that rabbit?
Because he's really quick.
Q, Q,
question for Q.
Who's that lady in?
It's called a quiver.
He looks like he's wearing lipstick. He looks like she's wearing lipstick.
Who's that lady in England? Who's that lady in England?
You must mean the question. Got a question for you.
I like the quartet and everything, but I think this is okay. Not too bad. Moving on to the letter
R. Are
you ready?
Dresses to rumble. Are you ready
this
for
is a really good catchy
ride?
Song, and I
are you ready for a regiment of rhinoceroses to rumble through your yard? Are you ready for R?
Are you ready for R?
Are you ready to row your boat? Are you ready for a... When you're rolling...
I'm rolling.
And he falls
down
into the
road on your roller skates. When you're racing...
I'm racing.
And
down the river in your rubber raft.
Do you remember?
I love this. This is catchy, and it's a great song for you to watch about the letter R. Pretty good. It's great. It's amazing. I like this. It's a pretty good song about the letter R. You should definitely watch it. Moving on to the letter
Sorry, S.
To S, say yes. To S,
know,
so many super letters. S is one
hair.
Of the best. You gotta shout it and saying it. You're sure to have success. Say yes, say yes. To S, say yes. Squids and squirrels and saucy spaghetti. Sauerkraut and sardines.
I like spaghetti.
You like spaghetti with sardines and sauerkraut. Gross.
Smiles and socks and soggy salamanders. Sprinkles.
That's even grosser than Lincoln Loud liking peanut butter and sauerkraut sandwiches.
Submarines.
All aboard.
Somebody spilled. To S, say yes. To S, say yes. Say yes.
Well, I don't know about this. I think it's okay. I guess. Moving on to the letter T. Another
Star
video
Nuts.
Animated by Mayfield.
About the letter
except no shines in it.
When you see a turtle trying on a top hat, you know it's time for tea. And when you tippy toe, that's the tiger eating toast. Well, it's time for tea.
Nathie is also
a good
drama on
the tennis team. Yeah, it's time for tea. There's a tarantula taste in a tangerine.
The tarantula
oh, it's time
eyes.
For tea. It's time for tea.
Tortoise and tortoise and turtle are the same thing, actually.
Time for tea, and the toad on the trapeze is playing the trombone. Time for tea, it's time for tea, it's time for tea, it's time for tea.
Kind of sounds like time for tea, like this tea.
It's time for tea, it's totally time for tea.
Great job, Nathias. This is amazing. Moving on to the letter U.
Storybots.
Hey, ukulele. For a
this
song
was
about
early
the letter
energy
U.
of Al Kinda, which everything was perfect.
Your uncle is riding on a unicycle. Unstoppable you. The sea urchin lives underwater. Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
Young boy wears his uniform. You. Uptown goes the unicorn. Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable
you.
Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
We now.
Look, just like Apple being used in all alphabets.
Understand.
I kind of like this motion graphics that Ali did. Great job. Moving on to very V.
Song about the letter V.
Yes,
this looks
I can
like
verify
Nickelodeon
that is true.
Animation.
The Viking, he knocks over the base.
Channel
and he volunteered to vacuum up the place. It was
it's
very,
yeah,
it was
it's
very,
very,
very
V.
That's
animation.
Very V.
The Vulture and the Viper, they did go.
About.
On a vacation to the volcano. It was very, it was
very, very V.
It just sucks up. This isn't too bad. It looks like Disney Channel animation. I like it. Now, wonderful W.
World of the letter
this is
W.
Not, I don't like this. One of my, another one of my least favorites. Look at the characters. Look at the story.
And the worm goes wiggle, waggle.
They're like fish. They look like fish. And they're uneven too.
Let's watch the werewolf wallpaper gets windmill. Where is that woodpecker?
The wallaby winds up his watch as the bulls
and whipped cream. WW.
He's exiting out of the scary world.
WW. Wonderful W.
And I don't like this.
Oh, wow.
I don't like this at all. They look like fish. Now, this is a very catchy tune for back then. The letter X is next.
X marks the spot where we will hear a song about the letter X.
Extraordinary X.
They could only... X. They ran out of words that start with that.
Extraordinary X.
Okay.
X. 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 X.
Sorry.
It's extraordinary. X marks the spot. Extraordinary X.
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 X. It's extraordinary.
X marks the spot
where the fox lives. X marks
even
the Tyrannosaurus Rex's home. Extraordinary X. X.
X.
X. It's extraordinary.
Now try Y.
Storybots.
The letter Y.
Yawn. Stop your yawning.
This looks
there's
like
a song about the letter Y.
Try Y.
This is like
when you're eating frozen yogurt.
Yum yum.
Sailing on your yacht, all aboard. When you're practicing your yo-yo,
you're
when you're sleeping in your yurt,
nighty night.
It's like Nickelodeon.
Yeah. The yachty, yikes.
It looks a lot like Nickelodeon. Except all the, non-mentioned words.
Yes.
Now it's the last one, the letter Z, which is the final letter of the alphabet.
We are now entering the zone of the letter Z.
I can visit the zoo.
The former mascots before Beep, Bing, Bang, Boop, and Bo took the place.
Zip a zipper too. I can zigzag through. I can listen to jazz. Dress with pizzazz. Show him the razzmatazz.
At the end of the alphabet, you'll find me. Yes, that is where I'll be. Right there with Z.
The zebra was flying a zeppelin while eating zucchini. I zoomed along.
Why are we eating the zucchini? Very angry. He's like, he's like Charlie in the Box when he's angry.
I zoomed along a zip line all the way to Zanzibar.
A bee is buzzy. A kitten is fuzzy. I get donuts by the dozen.
At the end of the alphabet, you'll find me right there with Z.
Gadzooks. That was amazing.
Nice job, Max Winston. This is amazing. Anyways, that was all 26 letter songs from Storybots. Anyways, goodbye.